A lot of you have been asking how to practice glissandos. And a really great way to start practicing glissandos is with the barrel and the mouthpiece. There's not as much resistance and you don't have to worry about holding the clarinet. And so really all I'm doing is just messing around with, yes, dropping my jaw some, but also messing around with moving the tongue kind of forward and down. The other really important part of practicing a glissando is to not forget to use your air.